next time.
They were in a very serious state of denial.
The NFL's concussion crisis.
An 18-year-old high school athlete with chronic traumatic encephalopathy.
Your child could develop a brain injury as a result of playing football.
Part 2, League of Denial.